We start with a fatal motorcycle crash that happened just after 5 on State Route 104 in Webster today. New York State Police telling us a 2006 Suzuki driven by an 18-year-old male was traveling west when it hit a 2021 Dodge Ram. Troopers say the 18-year-old was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver of the Dodge Ram was not hurt. This is an ongoing investigation, and as we get more details, we will make them available on our website, rochesterfirst.com.